Police in Willimantic investigating the death of a woman who was found unresponsive in an apartment. The victim was found in a home on Ash Street shortly after 8 o'clock last night. Willimantic police tell us the state police major crimes unit and the state's attorney have joined in on the investigation there. The victim has not yet been identified.